guys, what is up? So if you don't know who I am, hi guys, my name is Mansi and this is my YouTube channel. Of course it is. So I remember I had done this YouTube video a couple of months ago where I took you guys through my self-portraits journey, like how I click my self-portraits and all of that stuff. So I thought I should do it because you guys enjoy watching it so much. So that's what I'm gonna do today. And yeah, I just didn't want to click normal self-portraits and I wanted to, you know, add like a little bit of twist or challenge to this particular self-portrait session. So on my Instagram, I asked you guys to send me in some challenging props for me to shoot my self-portraits with. And you guys have come up with some really interesting ones. And yeah, I'm gonna go through them, maybe choose one or two, and I'm going to click my self-portraits with them. And you guys are gonna enjoy watching me struggle to click with them. And yeah, that is it for the intro. And now let's just get into the video. So for my outfit, I am wearing this dress. This was actually my birthday dress. And I thought of wearing this today for my photo shoot. And now let's move on to the makeup and all of that stuff. So let's go. Okay, so now let's move to the face. And first of all, I'm gonna go ahead and maybe put my lenses on. There you go, one's in. Let's put the another one now. So now as you can see, both the lenses are in my eye. They're really pretty, like a brown honey colored lenses. So yes, let's move forward. Starting with my face, I'm going to put this day cream, which is from Mama Earth. They sent me these products. This day cream is perfect for today because we are going out in the sun to click pictures. And yeah, this cream is for sun and pollution defense. And this cream has pomegranate and morning oil in it. So I'm just going to take like a pump of this and put it on my face. This cream is SPF 20 and I cannot stress enough how important SPF is. Especially in the summers, you really need SPF for your skin. Also, you guys can use my code MANSI20 to get 20% off. So this is a sponsored post, but to be very honest, I'm giving you guys my honest opinions and I'm using it right now, as you can see. And I'm going to be out the whole day clicking pictures, so you can see how it works. So that's the cream on. I'm just gonna let it sit for like 5 minutes. And they have also sent me a night cream, and this is one of my favorite night creams I have ever used, because you know sometimes the night cream when you apply it is too moisturizing or hydrating, that the next day when you wake up your face is super oily and greasy. I hate that feeling. But on the other hand, this one is really really moisturizing, hydrating, but does not leave your skin oily at all. The next day when you wake up, your skin has this perfect balance of moisture. So that is one thing I absolutely love about this cream. This cream has collagen, saffron and daisy flower, and they have all the ingredients and all the direction to use written here. Again, all the links are down in the description. You can buy it on Amazon. And again, don't forget to use my code MANSI20 to get 20% off your purchase. So yeah. Moving forward, now I'm gonna quickly do my makeup because I don't want the light to run out. So I'm just going to quickly go ahead and do my makeup. So enjoy the time lapse. Whoa, I look like a whole new person. Who is she? So this is my final makeup look. I'm wearing this yellow dress, but then I actually wore it like a top because the place where I'm going to shoot, the crowd isn't really the best. So this is my makeup look. I went for like a nice yellow sunflower inspired makeup look. One of the props that people mentioned was flower. So for the first one, I'm going a little bit safe. So I'm gonna go and see if I can find a sunflower at any flower shop. And then we're gonna go to the location and click pictures. This is my outfit. I'm wearing my fanny pack, my dress at the top. I'm wearing the denim jacket for now. Let's see, I might take it off later. My cupboard is open, ignore that. So yeah, let's go on a hunt for sunflowers and then let's head to the location and click some self-portraits. Yo, let's go. My friends are saying move on, and I know I don't belong in this fantasy world. I put you in the air.
Cause I know, baby, it's working. It's working.
Okay guys, I got my sunflowers and I came to this place which is quite shady, and my friend was supposed to join me but she couldn't. So there are guys, they're playing a cricket. They were literally like peeking and looking at me, but then later they went on doing whatever they were doing. But then there was this one auto guy who was like parked right there, and he was literally staring at me continuously, and I was like really annoyed at that point. So I took out my phone and I started filming him. I made sure he knew that I was filming him, and yeah, he just left in like 2 seconds, dude. I have the footage, I'm just gonna put it so you guys can see. Like, literally he left the minute I started filming him. So that's great, you should do it, you should try it someday. If you feel like sometimes anyone is staring at you, just take out your phone and start filming them. And yeah, you're welcome. Okay guys, I got a few pictures. I'm not really happy with them. I couldn't really be very creative because this wasn't my own space. And yeah, but I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I think I'll head back to my place on my terrace, my trusty old good place. I'd maybe try to take another self-portrait over there. But then these ones turned out okay-ish, not that great. But then yeah, let's go home. Finally. There's the sunset, super pretty. I just now changed. Ignore the background noise, I don't know if you can hear me. I just now changed. I just wore this t-shirt on top of the thing that I was wearing earlier. And yeah, let's see what I do now. I don't know. Everything that I do in my life is super spontaneous. So yeah, let's see. I might click a few pictures of this outfit because it's yellow too. And yeah, let's see. Now the sun is not really yellow anymore, it's turning golden, so it's the golden hour, super pretty. But yeah, let's move on. What's up, y'all?
So I managed to click a few nice self-portraits in this outfit. I try to do, like, you know, those weird kind of poses, like, not weird, the creative kind of poses, that's the right word. Yeah, I mean, that's what is more important, you know, like just being creative and doing you. And I did that after a really long time. Like, I posed the way I wanted after a really long time. So yeah, I'm really happy about that. I think I got some really nice pictures. So I'm happy about that. And about the prop challenge, I just failed, I think. I mean, I didn't get time to prepare this video, to be very honest. This was like a super spontaneous. I think I'll do a part two of this, trying some actual weird props and not just flowers, if you know what I mean. So if you really want me to do like a fun challenge, trying some weird props, then let me know down in the comment section down. Let me know down in the comment section below. And yeah, I'll do it, because this video wasn't really what I expected it to be. Yeah, I think that's it for now. I'm just going to put a montage of all the pictures that I clicked. I hope you guys enjoy. Also, guys, we hit 5k subscribers. What? I didn't even realize that we hit 5k subscribers until the other day. I was on my YouTube stalking myself. I saw and I was freaking out. I'm like, finally. And yeah, the next goal is 10k. So yeah. Okay, so now I'm gonna stop blabbering. You can go and check out my pictures. So follow me on my Instagram. My Instagram is Mansi Ukale. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, stay beautiful. Bye. Love you.